Good morning and thanks for joining me in Connect today. We're going to be doing something a little different. I won't be presenting you a lesson today on John 12, 22 to 33. Today we're going to take a look at two other groups that are talking about this scripture. I thought it'd be kind of interesting to find out what they have to say. One is going to tell us something all about coconuts. Now, what can coconuts have to do with our scriptures? Well, take a listen and you'll find out. And the other one is youth of all different ages telling us what the scripture means to them. And there's some really funny outtakes at the end. So I hope you'll take a listen and use the two YouTube links I have provided for you. Enjoy the lesson. See you next week.